33.9 left to see who advances to the regional championship. Stilwell up by two. Wilson with the ball. They get it to Wendy. Wendy's going to get nothing.
Yeah, no Benham foul there.
Benham with the ball now. Timeout needed. No timeout called. Katrin with the ball. Puts it up on the glass. Good!
Big shot here by Sandy Katrin. Under 16 to go. Under 15.
10.
White for three.
No good. Snowden had the rebound. Yeah. It'll go out of bounds. 7.1 seconds remaining right now. Stilwell up by four.
Yeah, Snowden's momentum trying to corral that rebound just took her out of bounds.
Ball came hard off the backboard.
Table will inbound for Muldrow.
Stolen by Wadey. That's going to do it. Stilwell will advance to the regional championship. Upset City here in Stilwell, Oklahoma.
Muldrow was probably the third best team in this area, Tyler, after Tuttle and Verdigris. And so Stilwell with a huge upset tonight over their NOAA conference rival.